They'll take it, and you got to believe it's going to come in about 5-6 seconds when he actually starts it. Here comes Langston Galloway.
They're clearing out the whole right side for Derrick Rose.
Derrick Rose against Drew Holiday, and he's got a little mid-range. That's it. It's over. Detroit Pistons win it and got what they wanted at the end of the game.